Adson test is used to determine compression of the subclavian artery in thoracic outlet syndrome. To perform this test, have the patient in a sitting position. Locate the patient's radial pulse and then passively extend the arm backwards while the patient actively turns their head to the opposite side. A positive test is alteration or obliteration of the radial pulse.